Good afternoon, teachers and my dear friends. I am token number 11 from category 1, and today I am going to speak about my favorite author. My favorite author is Roald Dahl. He was born in the United Kingdom on September 13, 1916. He was a British novelist, short story writer, poet, screenwriter, and fighter pilot. Dahl's work for children include Fantastic Mr. Fox, Matilda, Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, The Twits, The Witches, and the BFG. All these books are stories of magic, but my favorite book is the BFG. It talks about the adventure of a little orphan girl named Sophie and a big friendly giant, the BFG. In this story, Sophie is kidnapped from her room in the orphanage in the middle of the witching hour by the BFG and brought to the giant world. The giant world is a terrifying place where there are large man-eating giants. Every night when the other giants gallop to the other lands to eat people, the poor BFG gallop to the dream world from where he collects their dreams and blows it into the rooms of the young children so that they have a wonderful dreaming night. Sophie and BFG then plan to save the world from the giants with the help of Queen Victoria and the army. They trap the nine giants in a deep pit. The little humans, who were gobbled up by the giants like popcorns, now laughed at them. It was the end of the reign of the nine bloodthirsty giants. The nine bloodthirsty giants: the flesh lumpeater, the bone cruncher, the man hugger, the child chewer, the gizzard gulper, the maid masher, the meat dripper, the blood bottler, and the butcher boy now lies at the bottom of the pit, longing to get out and hunt the humans, which will never happen again. Thanks to Sophie and BFG. Now, I would like to state some of my favorite lines from the book. Do not forget, the BFG said, that human beings is disappearing everywhere, all the time, even without the giants is guzzling them up. Human beings is killing each other much quicker than the giants is doing it. But they don't eat each other, Sophie said. Giants isn't eating each other either, the BFG said. Nor are giants killing each other. Giants is not very lovely, but they is not eating each other. Nor is crocodile-dillies killing other crocodile-dillies. Nor is pussycats killing pussycats. Human beings are the only animals that is killing their own kind. The writer, through these lines, want to show us the lack of brotherhood that exists between humans. Thank you and have a nice day.